Hey everyone, welcome back to the Quarantine Classroom. I'm Sydney Sozio, and today we're going to be learning about developmental networks. Developmental networks show the relationships between genes that either activate or inhibit other genes. In the movie Star Wars, we have main characters Han Solo, Darth Vader, Princess Leia, and Luke Skywalker. In episode 4, Luke blows up the Death Star, so let's say Luke inhibits transcription of the Death Star so that it is not functional. Leia is really involved with politics, considering she's a huge portion of the rebellion, but she gives Luke the information he needs to blow up the Death Star. We can say Leia activates Luke, because without her, he wouldn't be able to inhibit the Death Star. Darth Vader captures Leia. Since she has the Death Star plans, we can say that Darth Vader inhibits Leia. If he inhibits her, she can't activate Luke. Han Solo, however, rescues Leia and protects her in the future. Here, we can say that Han inhibits Darth Vader, because once Han's in the picture, Darth Vader can't capture Leia anymore. This is the developmental network I came up with based on all of these relationships. Let's talk about mutants. If there's a single mutant, one character is taken out of the equation. Let's say we take out Han. Luke does not blow up the Death Star. Without Han, Darth Vader can inhibit Leia, so she can't activate Luke and he can't blow up the Death Star. If we take out Darth Vader, Luke does blow up the Death Star because no one is inhibiting Leia, so she can activate Luke and he can destroy the Death Star. However, if we take out two characters, there's a double mutant. Say we take out Han and Darth Vader. No one is inhibiting Darth Vader, but that also means no one is inhibiting Leia, so Luke can still blow up the Death Star. If we take out Darth Vader and Leia, however, Luke can't blow up the Death Star, because even though there is no Darth Vader to inhibit Leia, there's also no Leia to activate Luke. How is he supposed to blow up the Death Star if he doesn't have the plans? He can't. I hope learning about Star Wars has helped you grasp the concept of developmental pathways like it's helped me. Who knew genetics could be so cool?